My name is Taylor Ensrude, and I serve as a learning assistant here.
Learning assistants are a really important part of these large introductory courses. And so learning assistants are undergraduates who have taken the course in a previous year and come back and assist the professor in the course the following year to help with peer tutoring, with peer learning, with answering questions in class.
I will walk around the room and help students with activities if they have questions. I can maybe clarify some things for them. I'll walk around and make sure they're doing things right and maybe lead them on the right track.
So the kinds of things that I just described, where I have 80 to 100 students up at the board working a problem at the same time, that only works because I have extra bodies in the classroom to kind of work with students and guide them towards getting their answers correct and highlighting the things that we want to show them.
An easy way to think about it would be a tutor that's in class. So during lecture, we're going around answering questions, helping students solve problems. And we also do a lot of exam reviews, extracurricular stuff, help people outside of classrooms, just make it easier for students to learn.
The learning assistants are fantastic. They have a great experience. The students in the class really respond well to them. It's a lot different experience for an undergraduate student, especially a freshman or sophomore, to have a junior or a senior level student come up to them and ask them questions and help them.
Well, I'm a physics major and I really enjoy physics. And I thought my primary reason was because, you know, teaching people things is the best way to learn things. And as a student, I want to learn things. So me doing this is a really good way to do that. Also, just it's another excuse to help people.